Hi students, good morning. In the previous class, we have already learned rounding of the numbers to the nearest 10 and rounding of the numbers to the nearest 100. Now, we are going to learn rounding of the number nearest 1000. Okay. To round the number to the nearest 1000, we first find between which two thousands the given number lies. Next, find the thousand which is closer to the number and round the number to the thousand. Once again, to round a number to the nearest thousand, we first find between which two thousands the given number lies. Next, find the thousand which is closer to the number and round the number to the thousand. For example, see this example, round 2165 to the nearest 1000. 2165 to the nearest 1000. This 2165 lies between 2000 and 3000. Okay. So, this is the number line from 2000 to 3000. Here, 2165 is here. So, it is closer to the 2000 than 3000. So, 2165 rounds to 2000. 2165 rounds to 2000. Okay. Next, shortcut methods for rounding of numbers. Shortcut methods for rounding of numbers. So, I explain the shortcut methods for the exercise questions. See the exercise 1.7. First of all, rounding off to the nearest 10. Rounding off to the nearest 10. See the first question. Okay? For rounding off to the nearest 10, we observe one's place. We have observed one's place. So, this one's place, which number we have? 6, right? So, it is more than 5. It is more than 5. So, 10's place value increased by 1. Okay. So, increases the 10's value by 1. And 1's value becomes 0. It replaces with the 0. So, it is more than 5. Increase the 10's value by 1. And it becomes 0. And retain the other digits as they are. Retain means keep the other numbers as they are. Okay. So the round figure of the 5486 is 5490. Okay. Coming to the second question. Here, we are rounding off to the nearest 10. So observe the 1's place. It is less than 5. So 1's place replace with 0. And retain other digits as they are. Okay. So, replace 2 with a 0. And other digits are retained as they are. So, the rounding number of 17,092 is 17,090. Okay. Next, rounding off to the nearest 100. See the question, first question, 64,560. We are rounding off to the nearest 100. So we need to observe 10th digit and 1's digit. 10th digit and 1's digit. So this is more than 50. This is more than 50. So 100's value increased by 1. 100's value increased by 1. Okay. And 10th value and 1's value replace with 0. And retain the other digits as they are. Okay. Understood? And second question. Here also, we are rounding off to the nearest 100. So, we need to observe 10th place and 1's place. Okay. Here, what is the number in the 10th place and 1's place? 61. It is more than 50. Right? It is more than 50. We need to add 1 to the hundreds value. So, and tens place and ones place replace with the zero. So, other digits are retained as they are. So, the rounding number of 480,561 is 480,600. Okay. Next, rounding after the nearest thousand. Rounding after the nearest thousand. So we need to check three digits. Three digits. So observe these three digits. So this is more than 500, right? So we increase the thousand value to one. Increase one to the thousand value. So here we get 5, right? And hundreds value replace with 0 and tens value also replace with 0 and ones value also replace with 0 and retain other digit as it is. Okay. So the rounding number is for the 64,560 is 65,000. Okay. See this example. Here also observe these three digits. This is greater than 500, right? So we need to increase 1000 value with 1. So 1. And replace 100 value with 0 and 10's value also with 0 and 1's value also with 0. And retain other digits as they are. So what is the rounding number for this number? 481,000. Okay, students, all of you understood?